Installing Genymotion on Mac. Genymotion boost your app testing. First, go to Genymotion website. And go to Genymotion register page. Now type a username, email and password, accept the terms and sign up. After that, go to your email to validate the account. Now type your username and password. Next, download the version ready to run Genymotion for your platform. I am using macOS 10 64 bits version. Next, go to VirtualBox home site and download the last version to your platform. When it's done, install VirtualBox in your machine. Double-click on VirtualBox package to install. Follow the installation steps. When finished, reboot. Next, on your previous download of Genymotion, open the .dmg installer and install your Genymotion version. Move Genymotion and Genymotion shell to application directory. Next, go to your applications folder and open Genymotion. And add your first virtual device. Insert your credentials and continue. Next, add a new virtual device. The creation window appears. Click the Connect button. Fill the authentication window with your Genymotion cloud and click the Connect button. Once connected, you will see all the available virtual devices. Select a virtual device in the list and click the Next button. Choose a new name for your virtual device and click Next. Your virtual device will now be downloaded and deployed. Click the Finish button to close the deployment window. Now click Play button to start your virtual device. And there it is. Enjoy.